again.
Bro, where am I?
Don't worry about that. I have brought you here because we are starting a server.
Literally nobody's gonna
play
that.
Okay, shut the fuck up.
Oh,
you see this thing here? Press it.
Why?
Just fucking do it.
Yo, this is so magic. We should probably go before things come and kill us.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, there's a village right here. I wasn't even paying attention. Continue on our journey this way. How does F3 work? East. Let's go east. Oh, proddubby.
Who's this guy?
Proddubby up in there.
I don't know why.
Do we go mining?
Oh wait, stalagmite things.
Yeah, that's what I saw. That's why I thought mining.
Oh.
Mining question mark?
Yes. I just need to get some food in.
Yo. Yes.
Bro, we can't like show everybody this when they do the meetup because we've already got too much stuff.
Yeah, I know.
Huh? No! Regen.
Please. Oh, I live, right? Come on. I live. I'll
fire. Are you on fire?
Yeah. Two hearts. Okay.
I'll just be walking down
the street. Nah! I accidentally mined a random block and just got diamonds. I got 16 now.
Oh, sorry, dude, you're hacking.
That genuinely looks like I'm hacking. Wait, okay, this cave expands. Diamonds! More diamonds. Nice.
Oh!
You're alive? Oh, I found more diamonds. Why is this cave fucking insane? What?
Mate, I was mining iron and a creeper fell and landed in front of me and then blew up instantly.
Okay, another diamonds. Oh, it's a big bin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm lost, bro.
Me too. I have no clue where I am. But...
Oh.
Herobrine.
What the fuck is this guy doing here? God has found an exit for me. Oh, hello.
Bro, I'm like...
What is this? What is happening? There's definitely gonna be lava there.
Yeah, there is.
I'm gonna have a block in... Oh, wait, no it isn't. Oh, wait, this was actually an exit.
Yeah.
I've been TP'd.
What?
Oh, I see you! Wait, stay uncrouched, stay uncrouched. Yo.
Watch out! I'm 1.5 hearts.
Come over, I've got your food.
Hi, do you like my little
seat? Oh, yo, what's good? Let me set my spawn real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down this cave, even though it looks like it's been looted. Have you been down there?
Two diamonds! This could be it. I found two diamonds! One. I got enough.
I'm at surface. Name. Oh, yeah, what's good? The reunion. Let's check out the humble abode.
Oh, yo, the humble abode! Let me set my spawn.
You can also do that.
Hold on. Do we have a dump chest? We do. Nice. Oh, where?
Let's go!
Did you get them both?
I've got four!
You've got four dogs? What the hell?
Yeah, what's good?
What is this? Hold on, I want to watch the sunset. But, I'd say... Everybody for the intro gets on in 50 minutes. It's half an hour to 50 minutes. And then we could also try find, like, a... a starter base sort of place. Or we either find a starter base, or we go explore a decent amount to find a village. We go and village about and make a little base there.
Village about.
Those are our two options right now. Make a starter base, or we explore for a bit, try and find the village, but not too far. I'd say both.
I do not know. I wasn't listening. I was looking at the Aurora Borealis.
Yeah, same. Let's sleep on it.
Okay.
Right, so we genuinely sat here waiting for these losers to join for half an hour, but it was incredibly boring, so I'll sum it up. We made diamond armor and it wasn't that funny, because we thought it would be funny to make it in front of them and it wasn't that funny. Then we joined their VC and it was also not that funny. And then the intro we were going to do, we never actually did, so we just sat there waiting for half an hour for nothing.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm going to burn all your dogs.
What the...
I think that's the most autistic VC I've ever
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. I accidentally fed them both, so now I've got to... Don't kill that guy, that's the owner. Let's go get a cool village.
Bro. Tommy, get out of here, mate.
I'm gonna get enough snow for a snow farm real quick. Oh, we left one behind. Let's go to the shipwreck.
It's just in the ice, bro. What happened to the Titanic? I thought it was meant to be deeper.
I got some carrots, which is actually pretty fair. Let's pick those up. What the fuck is this polar bear fighting me for? You almost died.
I didn't.
You demo G'd. Get over it, bro. Village! Oh, cold. Oh, that's a normal igloo. Let me go get this. Let me see if it's got the thing underneath. It doesn't. Let's see if this plate... If we go right this way a bit... There's a plains. If this is a good plains biome, we may as well. Just...
Hey, where'd all the dogs go?
I don't know.
If we get lucky on a diamond axe, we're exhausted.
Yeah, true.
Even if they've got like netherite that's not enchanted, we still be.
We get a really OP.
Well, if we find a village, then we're set because we can just get full like max enchants with all the books. Because that takes quite a while, but.
Let's go find a village.
Village.
Oh, we are sorted.
This is why we persist.
Shut up. What do we sell first?
Iron farm. Well, first we want like a chest. I think that should be our first priority, chests. I'm gonna... Oh, wait, we need to trap a zombie. We're gonna get a zombie. Get blocks real quick. We're gonna get a zombie, put it in a boat, and then give it a roof.
You got your name tag still, right?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Oh, I found a zombie.
Nice. Just bring it over and make sure it doesn't die. Yeah, bring these guys over. I made a little platform so they can't die.
See what we get. Okay,
we can go. Go sleep, go sleep. Okay,
look, there's a rainbow.
Oh my.
Okay, why is that not... I think I know why that's not working. There's an iron column over here. Maybe... Oh, I didn't build it too close, did I?
You have to build it more than 100 blocks from a village. Yeah. I'll just kill the villagers.
Well, we need two. Just kill everyone but two. And then lock those two in house. Now we kind of want to go to the nether.
You also have to break all the beds, by the way.
Oh, okay. I'll do that.
Otherwise, it still counts as a village.
Okay, I'd say we ignore this for now. We go beat the end dragon.
I say that's too much work.
Yeah, but we need to... I'm gonna go beat the Ender Dragon.
You're just not though, are you?
We got the tools to. Might as well just go for it.
Whoa, ooh. My dogs are here!
Oh, the chunks got loaded.
Alright, let's get a jog on then.
Being the game?
Yeah.
Right, let's go beat the game.
What is going on?
Right, let's just run, come on. Let's run from our dogs.
I got kicked.
You got kicks for skiffs for spam.
Yeah. I'm gonna push one of my dogs into the fire.
Child bird. Alright, come on. You can bring any dogs you want. Whoa, look at that portal!
Whoa, what is this? This looks sick!
Holy shit! We need two more, or we just leave.
I don't even know where we came from, so...
Well, this way, because you place blocks there, so we can come this way. And then there's a bridge here. Follow me. Because we came from a red biome, and it was up, if I remember. Okay, no, stop it. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Thank you.
Made you a nice,
you
safe
too.
Bridge.
Oh, I see one of our bridges. Let's go down to it.
Yeah.
Down here.
Oh, yeah.
I remember this. This was the Hogland. I think. Did we come from up there?
I'm dead. I'm
shield,
too hot.
Shield. Hold on.
I'm dead. They're shooting me from two angles. Half heart.
I'm coming.
I got both of them off.
Watch out!
Come on.
I'm also. Okay, nice. Did we come from this way?
I'm guessing.
Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. I'm retracing the steps again. I've gone back to I've returned to the start. What tourist destinations?
Wait, I've explored all nether biomes. What? Bro, I'm too good.
Unless you were the one who placed spruce planks everywhere.
Yeah, I was me.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, and I found the fortress. Sorry.
I was in a soul sand biome. I'm going back. I'm on fire. I'm dead.